I read an article that actually says shorter guys make better long-term partners.
Really?
Yeah, can you believe that?
No.
Interesting, right?
My longest relationship was with a short guy.
Really?
Possible.
How short?
5'5".
How tall are you? Are your guys as dudes?
My guy's 6'3".
Oh. Yeah, mine's 6'2", but I'm a little different.
Oh, y'all screwed then, huh?
Yeah, I don't, the statistics can say what they want. I have got to have a little woohoo, you know, in my life. You know what I mean? Like thickums and tallums. I need that.
Oh, okay.
Can you have woohoo shorter?
No.
I like for them to come right here.
Really?
Like that. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, that's power. I always get the short dudes anyway. You know,
okay. You do?
I think, you know, I get ones that have little fetishes. You know, they like to be overpowered by an Amazon woman like me, and I give it to them, baby.
I love that. What's the shortest guy you've ever dated?
About, how tall are you?
4'11".
About 5'5".
Stop it. 5 feet?
Yeah,
no
right
way.
But he had an Indian restaurant, so I had to be with him. This is the definition of short, okay? 5'7" or under is the definition of short.
Yes.
And somebody that I would really date, but he's engaged now, and congratulations, Kevin Hart, my boy. Yes. I would date him so.
I would, too.
I would.
I love him.
He's not little boyish. That's what
no.
I feel like. If he's
I agree with what Tamar is saying.
Ow.
Because I dated a short guy. He was about 5'7", so he just made the cut.
Yeah.
And he never, like, passed adorable. I was just like, oh, you're so adorable. The tallest guy I ever dated was 6'7". That was my college boyfriend.
Yeah,
I just loved it.
What team did he play for?
He played for Pepperdine. It was my college boyfriend. It was Pepperdine
we
University.
We thought you had a pro.
I will admit this.
NBA.
College
I thought he was pro.
Cool.
I don't know. He could have been for the Lakers.